गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप डेट ऑल आर वेल एंड लिविंग सेफ लाइफ एट योर होम. नाउ टुडे लेट अस वी डिस्कस अबाउट सम प्रॉब्लम्स डिपेंड ऑन योर बुक फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 56. इन दिस क्वेश्चन दिस इज 5/9. ओके, so in this question we will find out other three equivalent fraction. Okay, and two equivalent fractions are given. So for finding other three equivalent fraction, now let us we discuss about what is the relation between 5/9 and 10/18. Okay, so as you know very well, I hope that all are know about the multiplication table. What is the relation between 5 and 10 and 9 and 18? So you know very well, if 5 multiplied by 2 you will get 10, and 9 multiplied by 2 you will get 18. Okay, so 10/18 is first equivalent fraction of 5/9. Okay, again, what is the relation between 5/9 and 15/27? As you are looking, 5 multiplied by 3 you will get 15. Okay, 5 multiplied by 3 you will get 15, and 9 multiplied by 3 you will get 27. So 15/27 is second equivalent fraction of 5/9. Okay, now again we will discuss about other equivalent fraction. So you know very well, in first condition multiplied by 2, in second condition multiplied by 3, now in third condition we will multiplied by 4, 5/9, 5 multiplied by 4 and 9 multiplied by 4, 5 multiplied by 4 you will get 20, and 9 multiplied by 4 you will get 36. So next equivalent fraction is 20/36. Okay, again 5/9, in this question we will multiplied by 5, 5 multiplied by 5 you will get 25, 9 multiplied by 5 you will get 45. So 25/45 is equivalent fraction of 5/9. Okay, again 5/9, this number multiplied by 6, 5 6 is 30 and 9 6 is 54. So 30/54 is next equivalent fraction of 5/9. Okay, my dear students, in all these problems what you are looking, that is the main point, multiplied by the same number in numerator and denominator. Okay, multiplied by same number in numerator and denominator. Suppose you will find out other equivalent fraction, so this is 5/9, so 5 multiplied by 7 and 9 multiplied by 7, 5 7 ja 35 and 9 7 ja 63. So 35/63 is equivalent fraction of 5/9. So in this question, what is your required answer? The required answer is 10/18, 15/27, 20/36, 25/45, 30/54 and 35/63. All these are equivalent fraction of 5/9. All these are equivalent fraction of 5/9. Okay, this is your required answer. Now again, let us discuss about your next topic is comparing and ordering like fraction. The meaning is, suppose you have like fractions are given. So first we discuss about what is the meaning of like fraction. Like fraction is, now look here, the fraction having the same denominator are called like fraction. The fraction having the same denominator are called like fraction. Now let us discuss about some examples. As you are looking, it is 5/11, 3/11, 8/11. All these are like fraction. All these are like fraction. Why? The reason is, in all these fractions, denominators are equal. In all these fractions, denominators are equal. So all these are like fraction. Now in this topic we will discuss about arrange the above fraction in decreasing order. Arrange the above fraction in decreasing order. What is the meaning of decreasing? The decreasing means, you know very well, biggest number to smallest number, biggest number to smallest number. So as you are looking, in all these three fraction, which is the biggest fraction? 8/11. Then after we will write 5/11. Then after we will write 3/11. The meaning is, 8/11 is bigger than 5/11, and 5/11 is bigger than 3/11. Okay, so all these fractions are in decreasing order. Okay, all these fractions are in decreasing order. Decreasing means biggest to smallest. It is very clear to you, in all these fractions denominators are equal. Okay, so which is the biggest numerator? 8. 8 is biggest numerator, 8/11. Which, now again, 5 is less than 8, so again 5/11. Then after, in last, we will write 3. 3 is less than 5, so 3/11. All these fractions are arranged in decreasing order. Okay, again, now let us discuss about more problems. Your question is, properly look here, all this question depend on page number 58. Okay, your first question is, arrange the fraction in increasing order. Increasing order means, all this fraction we will write in smallest to biggest, smallest to biggest. So how, look here, it is 3/7, 2/7, and 5/7. All these three fractions are like fraction. That's why. What is the reason? The reason is, denominators are equal. The reason is, denominators are equal. So all these are like fraction. According to question, these fraction we will arrange in increasing order. Increasing means smallest to biggest. So let us compare from numerator. This is numerator 2, then after 3, then after 5. In all these numerator, smallest numerator is 2. So first fraction is 2 upon 7. Then after, which numerator is greater than 2? According to question, this is 3. 3 upon 7 is second fraction. Then after, which numerator is greater than 3? That is 5. So 5 upon 7. So your required answer is 2 upon 7. Then after 3 upon 7. Then after 5 upon 7. All these fractions are arranged in increasing order. Okay. Again, your next question is 11 upon 12, 1 upon 3 and 5 upon 8. All these fractions are unlike fraction. All these fractions are unlike. What is the reason? The reason behind is denominators are not equal. Denominators are not equal. So all these are unlike fraction. So according to question, what will you do? Which is your first step? The meaning is unlike fraction converted to like fraction. Unlike fraction converted to like fraction. So what will you do? First we discuss about LCM of 12, 3 and 8. Okay. It is the LCM of 12, 3 and 8. You know very well what is the LCM. Now let us we proceed. 12 divided by 2, you will get 6. 3 is not divided by 2, we will take here same number. 8 divided by 2, you will get 4. Again, 6 divided by 2, you will get 3. 3 is not divided by 2, so we will take here same number. And 4 divided by 2, you will get 2. Okay. Again, 3 is not divided by 2, we will take here same number. 3 is not divided by 2, we will take here same number. And 2 divided by 2, you will get 1. Again, 3 divided by 3, we will get 1. 3 divided by 3, we will get 1. So, in this column, these columns are depends on prime factor. So we will multiply by all prime factor. Now look here, 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, you will get 24. You will get 24. The meaning is 24 is LCM of 12, 3 and 8. 24 is LCM of 12, 3 and 8. Okay, again, and this question 11 upon 12, 12 is denominator. So 12 converted to 24. How? Look here, 11 multiplied by 2 and 12 multiplied by 2. 11 2s are 22, 12 2s are 24. In next fraction 1 upon 3, denominator 3 converted to 24. So 1 multiplied by 8, we will get 8. 3 multiplied by 8, we will get 24. This is 8 upon 24. Again, 5 upon 8. 5 multiplied by 3, we will get 15. And 8 multiplied by 3, we will get 24. So 15 upon 24. Okay. As you are looking in all these three fractions, in all these three fractions, denominators are 24. So all these are like fraction. All these are like fraction. Then after we arrange all these fractions in increasing order. So first what will you do? In first condition, we will take the smallest numerator. 8 is smallest numerator, 8 upon 24. Again, which numerator is greater than 8? According in these three fraction, it is 15. 15 upon 24. Then after in last we will write here 22/24. Okay. But my dear student, it is 8/24, 15/24, and 22/24. These three fractions are in increasing order, but it is not the complete answer. It is incomplete answer. So what will you do? Now look here. First, 8/24. 8/24 belongs to 1/3. It is 1/3. 15/24 belongs to 5/8. It is 5/8. 22/24 belongs to 11/12. So it is 11/12. So my dear student, what is your required answer? 1/3 is less than 5/8 is less than 11/12. This is your required answer. Your next question is 1/5, 3/4, 3/10. As you are looking, all these three fractions are unlike fraction. All these three fractions are unlike fraction. So what will you do? Unlike fraction converted to like fraction. How? Look here. As you know very well, this is denominator 5, 4 and 10. So first we discuss about LCM of 5, 4 and 10. You know very well, 5 is not divided by 2. It will take here same number. 4 divided by 2, you will get 2. 10 divided by 2, we will get 5. Again, 5 is not divided by 2. We take here same number, it is 5. 2 divided by 2, it will give to you 1. 5 is not divided by 2. We take here same number. Again, 5 divided by 5, we will take here 1. It is 1. And 5 divided by 5, we will take here 1. Then after, we will find out the product of these three prime number. 2 into 2 into 5. We will get 20. We will get 20. So 20 is LCM of 5, 4 and 10. Then after, you know very well, all these three fractions are unlike. So unlike fraction converted to like. How? Look here. 1/5. 5 converted to 20. You know very well, 5, 4 are 20. So in numerator and denominator multiplied by 4. 4 1 ja 4, 5 4 ja 20. Again in 3/4, 4 converted to 20. 4 5 ja 20. The meaning is multiplied by 5. 3 5 ja 15 and 4 5 ja 20. Again in 3/10, 10 2 is 20. So 3 multiplied by 2, we will take here 6. 10 2 is 20. Again, after converted to like fraction. Now let us discuss which is the smallest fraction. In all these three fraction, which is the smallest fraction? First smallest fraction is 4/10, then after 4/20, it is 4/20. 4/20 is smallest fraction. Then after, which fraction is greater than 4/20? It is 6/20. Then after, we write here 15/20. So 4/20 is less than 6/20 is less than 15/20. But it is not the complete answer. This is the incomplete answer. So what will you do? Now look here. 4/5 belongs to 1/5. It is 1/5. 6 upon 20 belongs to 3 upon 10. It is 3 upon 10. 15 upon 20 belongs to 3 upon 4. So it is 3 upon 4. So your required answer is 1 upon 5, 3 upon 10 and 3 upon 4. 1 upon 5 is less than 3 upon 10. 3 upon 10 is less than 3 upon 4. So this is your required answer according to the question. Okay. Again, your next question is, arrange the fraction in decreasing order. Arrange the fractions in decreasing order. Now we apply the same procedure. Look here. 2 upon 19, 13 upon 19, 11 upon 19. You know very well all these are like fraction. Why? The reason is denominator are equal. Denominator are equal. So in decreasing order, the meaning is first we write biggest fraction. 13 upon 19, biggest fraction. 13 upon 19 is bigger than 11 upon 19. And 11 upon 19 is bigger than 2 upon 19. So this is your required answer. Again, your next question is 4 upon 9, 2 upon 5, 3 upon 7. All these are unlike fraction. Unlike fraction converted to like fraction. So we apply the same procedure. First, we take out LCM of 9, 5 and 7. You know very well LCM of 9, 5 and 7 will be 9 divided by 3, 3 3 is a 9, 5 is not divided by 3, we take here same number, 7 is not divided by 3, we take here same number, 3 divided by 3, it will give to you 1, 5 is not divided by 3, so same number, 7 is not divided by 3, we take here same number. Again, it is 1, 5 divided by 5, it will give to you 1, 7 is not divided by 5, it will take here same number. Again, 7 divided by 7, it will give to you 1. After prime factorization or after sort division method, this method is called sort division method. Okay. After sort division method, now let us be product of 3 into 3 into 5 into 7. It will give to you 315. So 315 is LCM of 9, 5 and 7. Now look here. 4 upon 9. Okay. LCM is 315. The given fractions are not like. The given fractions are unlike fraction. After taking out the LCM, it is the denominator 9. In 4 upon 9, 9 is denominator. So 9 converted to 315. It is very easy to you. This is 9. Okay. Now look here. After 9, it will take here two number, 5 and 7. 5, 7 is 35. So multiplied by 35. 35 by 4, it will give to you 140, and 9 multiplied by 35, it will give to you 315. Okay. Again, in 2 upon 5. Now, you look here in 9, 5, and 7. After 5, it will take here two number, 9 and 7. 9 and 7. 9, 7 is 63. So, multiplied by 63. 2 into 63, it will give to you 126. And 5 multiplied by 63, it will give to you 315. Okay. Again, 3/7. You know very well, 7 converted to 315. So we apply the same procedure. This is 7. After 7, there are two number 9 and 5. 9 and 5. 9 5 is 45. 9 5 is 45. So 3 multiplied by 45. It will give to you 135. And 7 into 45. It will give to you 315. So 135/315. My dear students, as you are looking now, all these three fractions are like fraction. The reason is denominator are equal. So then after what will you do? According to question, all these fractions arrange in decreasing order. Decreasing means first we write biggest fraction. So please look in the numerator, 140, 126 and 135. In these three number, which is the greatest numerator? 140. So 140/315. Then after, which number is nearest less than 140? It will give to you 135. 135/315. 135/315. Then after, in last, which is the smallest fraction? 126/315. So my dear student, but this is the incomplete answer. Now let us do incomplete answer converted to complete answer. How? Look here. You know very well, 140/315. As you are looking, this number belongs to 4/9. It is 4/9. Okay, 4/9. 135/315. This fraction belongs to 3/7. It is 3/7. And 126/315. This fraction belongs to 2/5. Now we write here 2/5. So 4/9 is bigger than 3/7 is bigger than 2/5. This is your required answer. Okay. Your next question is, please look here. 5/9, 2/3 and 4/7. Okay. All these are unlike fraction. And unlike fraction converted to like fraction. How? Look here. We will apply the same procedure. First, we take out LCM of 9, 3 and 7. As you are looking, LCM of 9, 3 and 7 will be 9 divided by 3. It will give to you 3. 3 divided by 3. It will give to you 1. And 7 is not divided by 3. It will take here same number. Again, 3 divided by 3, it will give to you 1. This is 1, and 7 is not divided by 3. We take here same number. Again, 7 divided by 7, it will give to you 1. So after taking out the sort division procedure, this procedure is called sort division procedure. Okay, then after we will multiply by 3/3/7. 3/3/7, it will give to you 63. Now 63 is LCM of 9, 3 and 7. Okay, then after, unlike fraction converted to like fraction. How? Look here. 5/9 converted to 63. I hope that all are know about the multiplication table. So 9 7 is 63. Now in this question, multiplied by 7 in numerator and denominator. 5 7 is 35 and 9 7 is 63. Again, in 2 upon 3. You know very well which number you will multiply by 3, then you will get 63. It will give to you 21. It is very easy to you. How will you know which number will come here? Now look here. What is LCM? LCM is 63 and this is the 3. So what can you do? Now look here. 63 divided by 3. 3 2 ja 6. 6 minus 6 0. Again 3. 3 1 ja 3. Remainder is 0. Quotient is 21. So in 2 upon 3, 2 multiplied by 21, it will give to you 42, and 3 multiplied by 21, it will give to you 63. Okay. Again, 4 upon 7, you know very well, 7 converted to 63. 7 9 ja 63, it will be very easy to you. 4 9 ja 36, 7 9 ja 63. So after taking out the LCM, what you are looking? All these given three fraction, converted to like fraction. Okay. Then after we arrange all these three fraction in which order? Decreasing order. Okay. In decreasing order, first you write the biggest fraction. 42 upon 63 is biggest fraction. Again, this fraction is bigger than 36 upon 63, and 36 upon 63 is bigger than 35 upon 63. Okay. Then after, so 42 upon 63 is bigger than 36 upon 63 is bigger than 35 upon 63. But it is incomplete answer, and incomplete answer converted to complete answer. How? Look here. 42 upon 63 belongs to 2 upon 3. It is 2 upon 3. 36 upon 63. This fraction belongs to 4 upon 7. This is 4 upon 7. Okay. 4 upon 7. My dear student, this is the 4 upon. It is the 4 upon 7. Okay. Again, 35 upon 63. This fraction belongs to 5 upon 9. It is 5 upon 9. So 2 upon 3 is bigger than 4 upon 7 is bigger than 5 upon 9. This is the required answer of the given question. So my dear students, all these questions depend on your book from exercise. I hope that it will be very easy to you for your knowledge and